so you've been eating good. Nigga.
Yeah.
Yeah. Success feels good.
Huh? Yeah. Yeah.
That nigga been getting. What you looking at, nigga?
So,
hey, I'm gonna tell you, nigga. Stop letting weirdos on your shit, bro.
The blue face and the girl.
Blue face cool, but that blue face is cool. A weirdo, nigga. Who the fuck she thought she was, nigga?
No, blue face is cool, but the girl is being disrespectful. If you were there, would you have defended me?
Yes.
You would have?
Yes. I would have roasted her ass.
You would
have? Did you have a gap? Like, who are you? Like,
yeah, she was being too disrespectful.
Like, you son, like, nobody knows you. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Wouldn't you agree, like, if you're not known and, like, it's good to just kind of, like, be, like, on a good vibe?
Bro,
like,
she should have came on here.
With good vibe, like.
Add some good vibes, you feel what I'm
positive,
saying?
Positive,
promote
yeah.
her music.
Yeah.
And, you know, gain an audience, you feel what I'm saying?
Right.
Gain attention to her shit. She came on here on some cool shit, like, anybody knew who the fuck she was. I mean, nobody knows you.
Yeah.
The fuck?
Nah, Blueface is cool. I fuck with Blueface, but the artist was just disrespectful.
Bro, no, do y'all know what the fuck, like, nobody knows her, nigga.
On God, I never, yeah.
That's what I'm saying, like, she should've came out on some smart shit, like,
yeah.
That
was her one chance.
On some calculated
shit,
like, but you came out on some cool shit, trying to diss the nigga that's helping you out.